Hello, and welcome back to Kodio 60 Plays Super Mario Odyssey. Last time we started the Sand Kingdom. Now we're gonna head and do the next objective, Moon Shards in the Sand. That was close. Okay, let's see. Oh, there's something here. Oops. So let's see. So the actual way you're supposed to do this is capture this guy, put on the shades. And then still make sure you walk in a straight line. Where's the fifth one? I think there is supposed to be a P switch at the end of this one right here. No, it seems to be just coins. Oh, it's over there. Yeah. I think the P switch is the notes moon later. Oops. Well, there's one more moon. Thank you. Next up is the showdown at the Inverted Pyramid, which is a doozy. Okay, so. Oops. Went a little too quickly. I missed it. But instead, since I did, I gotta go in here. Oops. Ooh, that wasn't intended. Oh no. At least it starts me from the beginning. Oops. This is just gonna be a bunch of me failing, isn't it? Oh my. this is gonna be a fun showing. Ow. And then now there's two more moons. Three more coins down here. Now let's head to the pyramid. Sorry if I'm being a little more quiet than I normally am. I'm just trying to be cautious as it comes around to platforming because I'm more likely to get stuck. Oh, what's this taxi doing here? Now let's head into the pyramid. I gotta take a chance here. Nope. Well, I just know there's a moon here that I missed on a previous round playthrough, and I'm like, I don't want to miss it twice. Oh. Oh. Okay, there we go. Found it. Okay. Next time I will start up the next brutal fight. So thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you next part of Super Mario Odyssey.